Using the long scrap, you're going to make a rectangle on the bottom. This will be for the shoulders. With the smaller piece of paper, you're going to make a rectangle, and this will also be for the neck. So make a rectangle. It's kind of like a wavy rectangle, and then you're going to cut that one out and arrange it with the neck, and then put your pieces together. Trace the first rectangle for the shoulders that you made over on top of another piece of paper. That way it will fit just like your skeleton is wearing clothes. Cut out the closed rectangle, and then you're going to make a letter V or two diagonal lines to look like it's a collar. So you're going to make two diagonal lines, and then that will look like your skeleton's wearing a shirt.